You have to be in the final of X Factor. I loved everything about it. I loved the singing, the dancing, the styling. You're living your dream. It's so obvious.
Brilliant.
And you've got star quality.
Thank you. That was one of Britney's most iconic tracks, and I couldn't think of anyone better to do that song. It was fantastic. The dancers were amazing, but you never let them upstage you. Brilliant.
Thank you very much, Danny. Thank you so much.
Well, I've got to say, Alexandra, you know, to choose that song and that routine the week before the semi-final was risky, but it worked. By any standard. I mean, this wasn't just a great performance within a talent competition. This was a great performance, full stop. And if we were going to vote this on talent rather than popularity, there's no reason why you shouldn't be in the finals of this competition.